Columbus, Ohio, a virtually unknown pro named Chandler Harper battles an equally obscure opponent named Henry Williams for America's Professional Golf Championship. Harper blasts out of the trap. The ball heads straight for the cup, but refuses to go in. In this final round of the PGA tourney, Williams has some equally bad luck with the ball that plays ring around the rosy. Harper is led from the beginning, but the game Williams sets his sights on a long one. It's in. Harper lines up one of his own and sinks it to stay safely ahead. Now the fatal 33rd hole. Williams, who has waged an amazing fight to the final, sees his chances fade with this miss. Harper drops a 7-footer to win 4-3. At 36, after 16 years as a pro, little-known Chandler Harper finally hits the jackpot by winning the PGA crown.